FxFactory Shapes allows you to create everything from simple motion graphics like lower thirds and text boxes to more complex shape-based animations. The version 2.0 update gives you a bunch of new features and 12 new templates. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. The base presets are in the Generators browser under Shapes. There are adjustment layers in the Titles browser and filter-based tools in the Effects browser, all under Shapes. The effects include animations, motion blur, shadow, stroke, extrude, and lighting. Today we're going to take a look at what's new in version 2.0. To see more features, be sure to check out the Shapes First Look video. I'll put a link in the description. The new shapes are categorized as custom and generated, with the existing templates under Standard. The custom presets give you a starting shape, which you can customize with the on-screen controls. Included in the parameters are build-in and out durations. Scale can be animated on the width and height. Shapes that include an anchor point position are self-aware and will animate to and from the selected anchor. The outline can animate in and out with a draw and erase effect. The new custom speech bubble preset gives you all of the same options, with the addition of a customizable speech pointer. In the box with outline preset, the outline stays with the shape, and in the box and outline preset, the outline is independent of the shape. Unique from the other templates are the free transforming ellipse fill and quad fill. With a four-corner on-screen control, you're free to distort the shapes into custom ways to fit your needs. The independent 2 points control the speed and direction of the shape fill animation. The generated category includes brand new shapes like burst, donut, and raise. Again, intuitive on-screen controls allow you to adjust all sorts of aspects of the look of these presets. The parameters give you more ways to adjust the shapes, like adding more divisions to the burst preset, and adding effects like extrude and drop shadow. The donut preset gives you different color fills for the inner and outer shapes. The polygon gives you a preset where you can control the amount of sides. Build polygons together to make complex shapes and logos. The new templates were designed with AddMotion in mind. With compositing and compound clip techniques, shapes combined with AddMotion gives you great motion graphics abilities all within Final Cut Pro. Shapes is a practical set of templates that will give you the tools to create your own custom graphic assets and shape-driven animations. Try out a wide range of great audio and visual effects at fxfactory.com.